the 31st century. Ulysses killed the giant Cyclops when he rescued the children and his son Telemachus. But the ancient gods of Olympus are angry and threaten a terrible revenge.
Mortals, you defy the gods? I sentence you to travel among unknown stars until you find the kingdom of Hades. Your bodies will stay as lifeless as stone.
Ulysses, the way back to Earth has been wiped from my memory.
Father! Oh, Father!
You are alive, my son.
Emergency alert. Galactic ice flows directly in our flight path. Galactic ice directly across the Odyssey's path.
Galactic ice flows?
Really? Galactic ice? At last we're leaving Olympus. Oh, we're saved.
Father, are we really there? Will we get out of Olympus?
It's very strange. I feel the presence of something.
Don't worry, Yumi. Shirka's never wrong.
Check out the data again, Shirka. Are you sure that it is galactic ice?
Yes, it is galactic ice, but its molecular structure is different from any we have come across so far. Gravity pull is very strong. We are within its influence.
We must resist that pull. Transverse stabilizers at 0.4. Reverse propulsion reactors force 3.
Program is insufficient. We are being drawn towards the pole of attraction.
Shirka, set counter-propulsion at maximum. Stabilize flight attitude.
No, wait, Ulysses! We should go on. I'm sure of it. Something tells me that you should go forward.
Are you sure? I believe in your intuition, Yumi.
Some key to a great mystery waits for you there. Maybe it's the answer we've been looking for.
You mean the route back to Earth might be there?
It could be, but it's only the first stage.
Hey, Yumi hasn't been wrong yet with her telepathy.
Father! Don't worry about him, Telemachus. Ulysses has nothing to fear. He's being guided by a force that's taken over control of the shuttle.
I was was afraid. I thought we were about to go through the ice. Shurka, what is our exact position?
Unable to respond. Insufficient data.
What do you want of me, Mercurius? Why have you tricked me into this?
Ulysses, you are the first man ever to defy the gods of Olympus. That is why I have chosen you. I need you. Help me to become even more powerful.
Whether it is you or Zeus who governs Olympus makes little difference to me, unless you can offer me a reward for my help. Without that, I see no reason why I should help you.
I will give you the route to Earth, freedom for you and for your companions. What more can you want? Trust me, Ulysses. I will now show you what I want from you. Look down there. That is Atlas, the giant who holds up the universe on his shoulders. Oh, in the center of his forehead is the jewel that is the eye of heaven. The god who owns that jewel governs all of Olympus, because he will know everything. Go and get it, Ulysses, and bring it to me.
Why don't you fetch it yourself?
I cannot do that, Ulysses. No god is able to approach Atlas.
Ah.
Oh, the mere presence of a god would waken that sleeping giant who holds up the universe. But you are only human, and you wouldn't wake him. You can seize the jewel without disturbing his meditation. Oh, but be very careful. You must not look into the jewel. One glance into it would kill you. You want to free your companions and return to Earth, don't you? Oh, go then and fetch me that jewel and you will be able to be free! Free! Oh!
Mercurius! I'll take the jewel and give it to Mercurius.
Father, I heard everything. Do you trust him? And what if Atlas wakes up? If that giant comes out of his meditations?
But this is a stroke of good luck. Getting this jewel may be a way for us to find the way back to Earth and our freedom. The photonic field force set up on my belt propulsion unit might disturb him. No, no, get the tools ready and come with me. I'll be needing...
Oh. Can I come with you?
No, you had better stay on board the Odyssey. If anything should happen to me, you must get away. We have to remember our companions.
Oh.
Oh, dear, dear. What is that noise?
Listen. It's his heart beating.
The heart of Atlas?
Maybe he's starting to wake up. Work fast!
His heart has begun to beat. I'm going there, too. I have to. I can feel it. You take care of the ship and our friends.
No, Yumi, stay here. It's too dangerous.
I have to go, Telemachus. Ulysses is risking his life for us.
In that case, it isn't you. It is I who should go.
No, believe me. What Ulysses needs most at this moment is my powers.
What are you doing, Ulysses?
Blindfolding myself so I can't look into that jewel.
Isn't it hard enough already? Have we got to play blind man's buff too? Pails of nails.
I have no choice, Nono. Mercurius said I would die if I looked into the jewel. You must guide me.
Oh, well, you really want me to? That's it, to the left, a little higher.
Give me one of your tools that I can use as a lever.
There.
Another one, Nono, quick!
All right, here it is. Oh, dear!
Just a little more. It's coming.
Ulysses, do not destroy the universe. Look into the jewel.
Ulysses.
No, don't look at it. It means certain death. He wants to trick you.
Look into it, into the jewel, Ulysses.
No, no, you can do it. It can't hurt you.
I see stars. Oh, it's pretty. Hey, there. there's a sun.
A sun? Are you sure?
Oh, that's the Earth. Looks just like it.
Are you sure, Nono? Look again. Is it really the Earth?
Yes, it looks just like the Earth holograms Telemachus has showed me.
Open your eyes, Ulysses, and look, there's nothing to fear. Ulysses, the jewel you now hold is the precise balancing point of the universe. Do not destroy the universe, Ulysses. Place the jewel back where it belongs.
You lied to me, Mercurius.
Silence! With that jewel, I could do anything. I could rebuild the universe my way. All would be in my power, you understand? All the universe!
Oh, yes, I understand. You would rule over it like a tyrant.
Give me that jewel straight away, or you'll live to regret it!
Ulysses, the jewel is the source of my strength, the heart of the universe.
You leave me no other course. Now I'll have to force you to give it up.
Oh. Ah, I'm sliding.
Give it up, Ulysses. The jewel is mine.
Father!
Telemachus!
Hooray!
Ulysses, quickly, the universe is toppling over.
Earthman, I forbid you to replace that jewel. Hear me? Leave it where it is. I have no further need of you.
Ah! 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 Climb up! Ulysses! Telemachus!
Give me your hand, Yumi. Look behind you, children. Look at the enormous strength of that giant. He's holding up the whole Olympian universe. He's saving the entire cosmos because this point is the pivot of all creation. Universal harmony has been restored. Everything is back in its natural place, every atom in proper order.
It's hard to believe the universe is in perfect balance again.
Yes, in perfect balance, but any god greedy for power could endanger it again at any time to let us know that our planet has returned to its place in the cosmos. We must go out and search for the way back home.